Hello, I'm Troy Davies, Superintendent of St. Thomas Aquinas Roman Catholic Schools. It's hard to believe that we've already come to the end of another year. This has been an exciting and successful year for our division as we continue to achieve great results on our provincial accountability pillar and our satisfaction surveys of parents, students, and staff. In February, we received a long-awaited announcement of a new elementary junior high school in the South Fork community of Leduc, with a projected opening date of the fall of 2016. We also look forward to the opening of the new and beautiful Academy St. Andre Academy facility in Beaumont this coming September. As the old saying goes, it takes a village to raise a child. And at Star Catholic Schools, our success is due to so many people. Thank you to our parents. You've been strong supporters of your school staff and our division, and we trust and appreciate the trust that you've shown us by giving us the opportunity to educate and nurture your most precious treasure, your children. The time has come now for your children to take a well-deserved break from their learning journey and to switch gears for the summer. My wish for you and your children is that you will find the time to share some special family experiences, create some new memories, and have the opportunity to enjoy the beauty and adventures that an Alberta summer has to offer. Thank you to our students. You've worked hard, expanded your learning and experience, and had the opportunity to deepen your faith and relationship with our good and gracious God. As Catholic schools, we see opportunities for faith development as being equally important as your educational endeavors. And we hope that you've seen and modeled Christ with your teachers, your administrators, and your fellow students. For graduates, you'll be moving on to the work world, to post-secondary or other pursuits. And we thank you for being a part of the Star Catholic family during your time with us. For others, you may be moving up to the next grade level, or stepping from elementary into junior high or high school, and we celebrate with you as you continue your journey with us. To our staff, I want to tell you on behalf of our board and our senior administration team just how proud we are to have you as a member of the Star Catholic family. It has been an honor to witness your commitment and dedication firsthand, and I congratulate you on the many milestones that you have achieved this year. We are who we are because of you. I look forward to the 2014-15 school year with great excitement and anticipation as we continue to experience God's rich blessings in our division, our schools, and our lives. Please accept my best wishes and blessings for a wonderful finish to the school year and a safe and restful summer vacation.